Cell, the fundamental unit of life. A cell is defined as a mass of protoplasm having a distinct nucleus and limited by a plasma membrane. The protoplasm is a jelly-like, transparent, granular substance that occurs everywhere in the cell. It responds to stimuli like pinpricks, electric shocks, chemicals, and sudden variations in light and temperature. If it is removed from the cell dies. Cytoplasm. It is the protoplasm that occurs between the plasma membrane and the nucleus. Nucleoplasm. It is a portion of protoplasm that occurs in the nucleus and is limited by a nuclear membrane. All cells are either simple or complex. Simple cells, which make up the bacteria and blue-green algae, do not have a nucleus and are called prokaryotes, meaning before the nucleus. A complex cell has a nucleus that contains DNA, a nucleic acid that stores genetic information. These cells are called eukaryotes, meaning true nucleus. Animals, plants, fungi, and some single-celled organisms have complex cells. The cell, shape, size, and structure. Shape. In general, there is no physical shape for cells. Both plant and animal cells show varied shapes such as spherical, oval, rectangular, polygonal, spindle-shaped, rod-shaped, star-shaped, or irregular as the nerve cells. Size. The size of the cell ranges from 1/10th to 1/1000th of a millimeter. Cells are generally microscopic, but certain cells, like the nerve cell in elephant, has been found to measure up to 1 meter. Structure. The cell, seen under a light microscope, reveals the following main components. A cell wall, absent in animals, and plasma membrane, which encloses the mass of protoplasm. A cytoplasm, which is the part of the protoplasm between the plasma membrane and nuclear envelope. It is composed of the matrix, a transparent homogeneous semi-fluid substance, and the organelles. Organelles are living parts of the cell having definite shape, structure, and function. A nucleus is also present. It contains one or more dense bodies called nucleoli and a network of thread-like structures called chromatin. Note, eggs are giant cells. Whatever their size, they are just single cells. The largest egg of a living organism is that of the ostrich. It can be up to 25 cm long and weigh up to 1.5 kg. Prokaryotic cell. In lower organisms like the bacteria and blue-green algae, the nuclear membrane is absent. As such, the nuclear material is in direct contact with the cytoplasm. Such cells are called prokaryotic cells. Plant cell. A plant cell shows the following. Cell wall. The cell wall is a semi-rigid, freely permeable, non-living part of the cell. It is made up of a complex chemical substance called cellulose. The cell wall gives strength and rigidity to the cell. The cell wall is absent in animal cells. Cell membrane or plasma membrane. It is present in both plant and animal cells. It is a living, elastic, differentially or selectively permeable membrane covering the cell. Gives external form to the protoplasm and also provides mechanical support. Being selectively permeable, it allows only certain molecules to move in and out of the cell. Nucleus. The nucleus regulates all metabolic and hereditary activities of the cell. Plastids. These occur only in plant cells. The three types of plastids are chloroplasts. They contain the green pigment chlorophyll, which traps solar energy and utilize it to manufacture food for the plant. Chromoplasts. They contain pigments which give red and yellow colors to flowers and fruits. By imparting color to flowers, they attract insects for pollination. Leucoplasts. These are colorless pigments which store food in the form of carbohydrates, starch, fats, and proteins. Vacuoles are clear spaces present in the cytoplasm enclosed by a membrane. These contain fluid called cell sap in which water-soluble substances are found. In plant cells, vacuoles are large and permanent. They generally contain water, pigments, alkaloids, fats, sugars, and proteins. Presence of water in the vacuoles make the cells turgid or firm. Animal cell. In an animal, cell membrane is present but cell wall is absent. Blastids are absent. Vacuoles are usually absent. If present, they are small and temporary. Lysosomes are present. Lysosomes are tiny spherical sac-like structures evenly distributed in the cytoplasm. They occur mostly in animal cells but have been located in certain plant cells as well. Centrosome is present. Just outside the nucleus of the animal cell, there is a small clear area of cytoplasm without any granules. In this portion of the cytoplasm, which is called the centrosome, one or two tiny microtubular cylindrical structures develop. These are called centrioles. The centriole initiates cell division in animal cells. Mitochondria. The mitochondria, or singular mitochondrion, are tiny bodies of varying shapes distributed in the cytoplasm. Each is bounded by a double membrane envelope. The inner membrane is thrown into folds known as cristae. Mitochondria are the sites of cellular respiration. Respiration releases energy, hence the mitochondria are also known as the powerhouse of the cell. Endoplasmic reticulum. It is a complex tubular membrane system which almost fills up the intracellular cavity. Some tubes are studded with rounded bodies called ribosomes. On one end, it is connected to the outer membrane of the nucleus and on the other to the plasma membrane. It forms the supporting skeletal framework of the cell. It provides a pathway for the distribution of nuclear material from one cell to the other. Ribosomes. Ribosomes are dense, spherical, and granular particles which occur freely in the matrix or remain attached to the endoplasmic reticulum. Ribosomes are sites for protein synthesis. As a result of diverse metabolic activities of the cell, organelles, a variety of soluble and insoluble chemical products accumulate within the cell. These are generally found stored in vacuoles or granules. Depending upon their nature, cell inclusions are classified as reserve, secretory, or waste product. Note that there is a larger concentration of mitochondria in animal cells than in plant cells. In plants, the chloroplasts, by a process called photosynthesis, capture light energy and partly convert it into chemical energy. What are granules? These are tiny bodies found in the cytoplasm of plants and animal cells. They are not bounded by membrane. Sometimes pigments may occur as granules in special cells. Glycogen or starch granules may be present as reserve food, or secretory granules may accumulate in gland cells. Major differences between animal and plant cells. Cell wall is absent, and cellulose in any form is also absent in animal cell. Cellulose cell wall is present in plant cells. Cytoplasm is denser, more granular, and occupies most of the space in the animal cell. Cytoplasm is pushed to the periphery and forms a thin lining against the cell wall in a plant cell. Vacuoles absent. If present, they are small, temporary, and concerned with excretion or secretion in animal cell. Vacuoles are large and prominent, maybe one or more in a plant cell. Plastids are absent in an animal cell. Plastids are present in a plant cell. Centrosome is present in an animal cell, while centrosome is absent in a plant cell.